happening now, it is move-in day for St. Norbert College freshmen. NBC 26's Caroline Hogan is on campus in De Pere to show us what's going on there today. Caroline?
Nina, it's a really exciting day for a lot of students. 600 of them moving into these three dorms behind me, and it's the second largest class that the college has had in its history. It's been really fun watching parents drop off their students, but of course, COVID did get in the way of some of the protocols. For example, the school is asking for a negative COVID test upon arrival. Kids move in stages throughout the day. Masks are required inside buildings. And unlike previous years, there are no helpers to move boxes and other items. The St. Norbert president said through the past year, they've learned to cope with COVID.
I'm excited to follow up on last year's great success. We were one of few schools that could start in person and end in person. And to have that momentum coming to this year, knowing that we can navigate COVID-19 and having students returning to more of a normal experience is exciting.
The president also mentioned this year's freshman class is one of the smartest to come through and one of the most regionally and ethnically diverse, with 24 different states being represented this year. Overall, it was a really exciting day, and it reminds me a lot of when I moved into college about 6 years ago. Wow. Time really flies. Live at St. Norbert College, Caroline Hogan, NBC 26.